Ni hao.
Dobry vecher.
My name is Beilin Han. This is Dina Vainshtein. I'm from Shanghai, China. She's from Russia. And we both are pianists.
And Leonard Bernstein, who wrote the piece we're gonna play, Music for Two Pianos, he also was a fantastic pianist. It was interesting for me to read today that he started his piano lessons only at age 10, which is unbelievable by nowadays standards when people start at 2 and 3. But by age 19, he already wrote this music. And so he was a student at Harvard at that time. And one of his side activities was to play background music for silent movies. And I think blueses and foxtrots, which you hear in this music, were inspired maybe by some of these movies.